and play in the summer league. She was canonized pre-congregation and is recognized as a patroness of wives and abuse victims. Her feast day is August 27th, though she was a practicing Christian, at a very young age, Monica was married to a Roman pagan named Tricius. Her life of prayer and healing is found in her husband, and it is the one who respected her beliefs and who loved her. Unfortunately, Tricius is no longer with her, and she shared his violent temper. The two presented daily challenges to Monica, but she was patient and prayed they would convert to Christianity.